reckon you're about an 8 or a 9. Maybe even 9.5 in 4 years' time. That blue top shop top you've got on is nice. A bit too much fake hand over here, you are high. But there's just one little thing that is really annoying me about you, see. Yeah, like I said, you are really fit. But my gosh, don't you just know it? In the queue I waited for. Yeah! Behind us was queuing, it was fucking on to you, so yeah, I had to admit that yeah, you are fitting, yeah, I do want it, but I stopped sharpening the minute to get chips and drinks.
And I'm trying to pull you, even though I would like to. I think you are really fit, you're fit, but my gosh, don't you know it?
Just as you started to make a big advance, with a milkshake and that little donut in hand, I was like, nah, I can't even know your brand, but you look sharpless, my last suggestion that. Gleaming away with your hearty looking tan. The eye in the next bit, the span of my plan. You walk towards my back, but then you brush right past, and into the arms of that white shirted man.
I think you are really fit, you're fit.
Give a monkey, I got a girlfriend anyway.
Whoa, mate,
we've had a few, fair play. I got this Stella bomb from that last cafe. This night's not even begun. Yes, oh yay. Big fancy a bit though, yeah, I must say. I wouldn't, I'd rather have myself on display. But this is just another case of female stopping play. In other words, total result of a holiday. Not trying to fool you, even though I would like to.